On one hand, when power cuts and load sheddings has become a part of the lifestyle in the capital, DERC, as if adding fuel to the fire, hikes electricity tariffs by an estimated 8.32%. The new tariff slab. Well, the question is, will the consumer get normal electricity supply even after paying new tariffs? DERC should also ensure that people get value for their money.